Holy cow, look at all the eggs, folks. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Shinofka Farming Simulator 17 here on Mr. Blue Farms. Folks, today what we're going to do, we're kind of in a dilemma. Been monitoring the traffic and I don't see too many comments. So I'm pretty sure we're going to end up selling everything out and just ending Shinofka. So what I've been doing is fast forward time, trying to get our grass and stuff off the ground because that carries as value also. So I figure, why the heck not just fast forward time and get it all off of the ground. So here we are. Where I go, I started at, well, I got it here somewhere, 35 sheep, now we're at 37. Cows was 25, now we're at 56. Yeah. Wait. I'm sorry. I said cows, didn't I? Sheep's 35, we're 37. Pigs was 39, now we're at 56 pigs. Cows was at 25, now we're at 27. There, that's how it was. So, I'm going to go ahead and save this real quick because I ain't saved it since I've been fast forward time. I sure don't want to lose all that. Alright, so we got to get busy. We got all that grass down there. Looks like we need to work on our pigs first because they're out of everything. And we're going to use a conveyor belt and a tipper for it. I wish I could carry both, but I can't. We also got a limit. We are out of hay. And then you got to take grass and then mow it, tether it, then do it that way. So I know I ain't playing it right. I ain't turning my beacons on yet. But yeah, the way it's looking, you know, we got, today's going to be Thursday for y'all. And I ain't seen no comments yet, so we're just going to go ahead and sell Shinofka out, folks. I just done a mission on that field there. And, yeah, now it's time for him. Let's see what level of harvest that's on. As far as, it could go any minute. Man, I don't want to do one right now. I already got the little conveyor over here. And as you can see, we got the corn, barley, and stuff like that in there. So I want to go and get the other, Joskin trailer. And, oh yeah, I also bought a extra front end loader attachment deal for that tractor over there. So yeah. As long as I don't go out of debt, I'll be alright. Because I did pay back some of the loan. I think it was like $90,000. I saved up, I think, $35,000. Well, I'll show you as soon as I hook up to the trailer. But if I do it right now, I'll end up going into the river. Then I'll be crying me a river. Yeah, some of those songs I don't hear no more. Cry me a river. I don't know who sings it, but I don't know. It just like it's disappeared. Alright, that's the trailer we're going to get right there. Now, most of our crops are ready. Well, I think they're all ready right now since I've done fast forward time. But in this episode, folks, we're going to be helping the animals out. We're going to fill them up. And then we'll probably go ahead and sell some equipment. So we probably won't be carrying that much money over to American Outback, but we'll just have to see what our crops bring into us. So yeah, when I get all this filled up and stuff, we'll fast forward time again. I don't know how far we'll get, but yeah. We're going to fast forward time till everything's off the ground, folks. Then we'll sell the animals out and then go from there. All right. Set some of this stuff up real quick. It'll be an A. Folds that up. Boy, it didn't waste no time, did it? We're going to set it about right there. Then we're going to hop in the big boy here. Ah, my controller's getting bad. Oh, yeah, about right there. Oops, stop, stop, stop. All right, that should be good. Ow, there's a door there. Uh-oh, I didn't pull. A little bit too much, didn't it? There we go. Just make sure that bad boy's working. Alright, and then we're going to go to our other tractor that has bucket. Alright. We got a bucket right there, so we're going to run this bucket down to the sheeps. So we kind of tackle both. Now we can't operate both, but at least we don't have to do the travel, you know what I mean? Well, folks, how are y'all doing today? I am doing very, very well. Kind of. Had a little scare over the past couple days. Mom lost her wallet, but she didn't lose it. She just misplaced it, and we thought for the worst, you know, as all the bill money was in there, and she had it a couple days ago, and she went to pay the bills the other day, and couldn't find it, so we're like, oh, now what we're going to do? So I told some friends about it, and the power of God is amazing, folks. Prayer will answer anything. Just remember that. So we prayed about it and stuff, and eventually we found it. And she's got a little sun visor thing that she keeps some of her bills and stuff in. But she thought she'd put it in it and ended up putting it on a CD holder side of it. So, yeah. But anyway, other than that, it's almost time to plant the garden. So, hopefully there'll be a video of that up pretty soon. And also, if the rain ever stops, so it'll dry up a little bit. Alright, we are almost here. I'm going to hit the water first. Yeah, I actually should have brought the big front end loader down here. right. Because this is going to take forever with this little bucket. That's why I want to get the conveyor belt running. That way I'll be loading that trailer for us, and that way all we gotta do is drop it. Make the sheeps happy one more time. Let's see where we're at real quick. That's weird. What happened? I guess because we don't have enough to repay. Well, we got 55,000 that we need to repay. Oh, look, sheep's almost taken care of. One more bucket. Good. Not as bad as I thought. Well, we'll probably be here a long time with the sheep, as much grass we got. Whoa, crap. Yeah, it filled them up. Yeah, it filled them up too. We'll probably lose cleaning this on that for a little bit, but it'd be okay. Okay, so what I'm going to do is drop this bucket right here. And we're going to head on back, grab the other bucket from the pigs, and then start working on them. And I'm trying to think. Now, there will be a live stream of Sanofka Saturday at 10 p.m. I don't have a date with me right now. I didn't hit my timer, ain't that something? It will be April the 8th at 10 p.m., folks. It's going to be a live stream. That's Central Time. State of Arkansas, for those that's viewing way away in other counties and countries or whatever. But it will probably be, well, I know it will be, the last Sanofka that I play. It's just, folks, it's, how can I say it? It's old. I played this so much on 15 that I can't do it no more. And I had all the trees everywhere cut down. I wish I knew where that CD was at. I would pop in and record a little bit and show y'all, but it's probably put way back. But, you know, there's like, just, there's that forest right over there, and that forest right up there. No, I should say a little over there. I had all the trees cut down except for those two forests, and I had that in over there halfway, folks. That's a lot of tree cutting. But I also got rich, too. All right, let's see. I guess we can just concentrate on a conveyor belt, actually. I'll take this tractor to the water. Then we'll hop in the other tractor and concentrate on the conveyor belt needs. It'll be a whole lot easier with the conveyor belt. We got 1, 2, 3 pounds. This thing's full, because, yeah, oh yeah, 31,000. see if I can back up over. Maybe I've stopped the little robots long enough to dump all this. Yeah, maybe not. Perfect. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry. All right. I should have bought the green ones. But I got a plan, folks. We're going to dump this corn right here. Because I'm not going to sell any of the pigs anytime soon. They're probably... I won't sell them until the food runs out. Put it that way. We'll just use the other tractor to go ahead and load up another load. We'll use the other tractor to... Well, actually... Let us do that right there. And we'll take that and dump it in another spot. And that will unload right there. And we're going to stop unloading. What we're going to do. Take this thing down on this end. Oh, turn. About right there. That should cover it. Am I going to hit the... Oh, no, that's perfect. Good. A little slow, but we'll get there. I just wish I actually started the clock. I don't know how long. Well, probably about 15 minutes so far. I don't really know for sure. But we're going to go a ways and we'll check it. All right. And I'm trying to think of some other things. We'll get to American Outback. I do have a little secret, so be all tense about that. It's a pretty neat secret, and it's by the Burnt Church. Yes, I know, folks, it's bad, but church being burnt, that's where the secret's at. Not going to tell where around the church, top, bottom, underneath, whatever, but... All right. I need a mower. I got that tractor all cleaned up. Let's use this guy. Only thing about it is, our mower's up at the biogas, so we gotta go get it and bring it over. So I'll probably go and fast forward this right here, and I will see you in a second. All right, and here we are. Oh, it would be empty. Now let's go out this way. Our corn looks like it's doing good. And that's what we're going to be doing. Saturday nights, we're going to start our harvest. And while we're harvesting, we'll probably sell some stuff. Now look, I got one extension conveyor belt up here. How much straw we need? We need a lot of straw. Tell you what, we're going to do a little secret real quick here. We can put this loader wagon down. I hit the side of the bale or the pole there. We're just going to see how much that's going to put in there for the time being. Okie dokie. Let's see there. Oh, yeah. That's doing pretty good. So we've got three things we're liking. Anyway, we're just going to park this right here for right now and go check it. Oh! Thick compost. It's twice. Third time's a charm, right? That all we got is we're not loaded all the way. Oh, it got some of the other. Okay, Pooey. I'm going to overshoot and unload here. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I was going the wrong way. Ah, mister, turn that way. Oh, that's perfect timing almost. I hope that was all of it, because now we're getting into the soybeans, so. Alright, let's go dump this and see where it puts us, because we're going to have a lot more corn than we do anything. But of course, the pigs eat more corn than they do anything. And also, when we get done, we're going to sell the poop from these places. Come on, back straight. Oh man, I thought it was going to hold more than that. But it's alright, because I'm going to dump what's left out here. I'm going to bring the conveyor belts over. And it's going to be a heck of a lot better. Okay, okay, if I can just get on it just right. I was gonna pick up all of it that way, but it'll just give me a few minutes to readjust. Ah. Oh, that's a bad mistake there. Come on. Maybe that'll get some of it down. Let's see, what we like. We're getting done the soybeans down and then the sugar beets. Or sugar feets, I should say. I'm going to have to rearrange this just a little bit more. Shorten this auger, pull it up. Right there, maybe. I'm still gonna have some problems. Yep. All right, that should be all of it. Except for the corn. Okay. Whoa. That's corn? Yeah, that's the corn. I'll prop it right there. We're going to go ahead and get it up too, and then just put it sugar feets with the bucket a little bit, a couple scoops. Oh, we got soybeans out there. Didn't need very much of those, did it? Nah, we don't have too much poop. I don't know about the slurry, because we don't have a slurry tanker. We got a slurry spreader, but it's not the same thing. That building likes getting my way. Okie dokie. On up a little bit. We'll let that run. And this, kill that trailer right there for a second. And let's get a couple loads of sugar feet. Did it sound like my voice drop? Uh-oh, I should have went the other way. Let's see, if we don't have the conveyor belt here, it'd be easier to use the front loader here too. Uh-oh. We're going to have a lot of sugar feets. Need a little bit more straw, and then we'll be able to go work on the cows. And like I said, whatever's left, we'll just load up and sell at selling spots. All right, good. We're going to leave this guy here. And we're going to jump in this other guy over here. And we're going to take him back to the shop. We don't have to worry about the conveyor belt right now over there. And the sheeps are good. You know what, folks? I hate to lose this mission right here. So I think I'm going to go ahead and do it. 21.5. Ooh, yeah. Was it that combine? Come on, 21.5 again. Oh, it was with that combine. All right, folks, I'm going to do this mission. That way it'll tell me exactly how many minutes I got, so I'll just cut the video here and get started and pick up where I get done and see how many minutes I got left and go from there. So yeah, this plus this will give us a little extra cash. Ooh, wheat. Okay. All right, when I get back, we'll go head over and do the cows, and I will be right back, folks. All right, folks, we are back here, and we're almost done. Just a little bit further. Well, I thought a little bit further. All right, 21,580 with a time bonus of 11,606. Are y'all hearing me okay? It seems like I don't know if it's in my volume or what. I just hope I ain't too loud to y'all. All right, let's get back to business here. Oh, are things still going? Let's go ahead and move it back while we're here. Should be almost full. Yep, there it went. Okay, put that back right there. Whoa. I'm going to go this way a little bit, then turn. So I can do something like about like this. Maybe that'll do it. Alrighty, let's get back in our tractor. Actually, we're going to leave that in there, and we're going to get back in this one. Actually, folks, I got thinking. Let me go to my garage here for a second. Wrong one. This in here. see why. Okay, I think I rented that Tether last time to do that, and leased it, and I don't have it no more. So instead of just wasting money, I got another plan. You don't have to have power food. Having said that, we can run out what we got right now and then sell the cows. And I know we got a lot of silage over there, but they will still make do on it. Ooh, I hate this bridge. And also, we got 34,000. I want to try something else, too. Okay, I'm going to park right here for right now. And let's go to our animals. We'll go ahead and drop what we got in the mixer in there now, and then fill up water, straw, and grass. Which we don't have no grass, but we can mow some real quick and get some. We just can't tet it up right now, so that's going to be a little bit of a hassle. So let's see where that's going to put us right there. Alright, so that's all it's going to do. We're still loaded pretty good. That's not good. Okay, we'll drop that right there. And as you can see, folks, we don't have no more grass now. It's just straw. So let's go down here, do the water real quick, and then we'll get a load of straw to bring back. We might just take that loader and try to load up some straw and sell it. Alright, didn't fill it up, so we're going to have to go to the creek and get some water. At least that's one thing we don't have to do. We don't have to worry about our water. Can I get it from here, I wonder? I should have went the other way. Whoa. I just got a bad feeling about this. Yeah, I'm not going to do that, folks. I'm afraid I'll slide off in there. We'll go to this other creek here. This in here is where you don't have to worry about it. You can go down in here. As long as you're in between these two concrete places, it can get water. So, yeah, let's go mowing real quick. Yeah, it's about a half a load or something. Our fields are ready. I can't wait for the harvest. Probably do corn first, down on field 17, get it out of the way. And we'll start this other combine down here in these small fields. Since we got two different trailers, we can do that and get by with it. I think so. Folks, I'm figuring we've probably got about 22 minutes left, maybe. Somewhere wrong in there. All right, I want to fast forward some of this real quick and be right back with you. Alrighty. We got some grass for the cows. Dump this in here real quick. Oh, yeah, we're going to have some left. I don't know why it's still orange, though. I'm just going to dump the rest of this right here. Not bad. And you know it, folks. Gather up some straw here. That's probably all they need. Ooh, don't get in the crops. Don't get in the crops. Must be a new game coming out. Cattle and crops, I think. Must be about like Farming Simulator, but I don't know if I'd be interested. Because last game I saw that was supposed to be like Farming Sim was terrible crappy. Right. Oh yeah. Good. We got everything but water and power food, so. Now I'm just gonna take this right back down here. Yeah, I'll probably dump it right in here. And we'll just leave this tractor here for right now. Yeah. Well, he's still full. This ain't getting too terribly dirty over here. Yeah, I'll probably end up, I don't know what. We got what? We'll look at that in here in a minute. We gotta get our water. Almost ready for another pallet to be on the trailer. So I said, where did you go? Alright, Moo Moo Cows. Get y'all some more water. Now, folks, it looks like it's time to fast forward again. So, as we're going to fast forward here, let's see. I guess we'll move this stuff around while we're fast forwarding time. Gotta go visit our chickens first so we can pick up some eggs. Then I'll fast forward time. Let's see, I'll just teleport. Oh, right there we go. Holy cow, we got all the eggs, folks. Bark, 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 bark answer me back. That was this a very, very timeful spot. Yay. You don't need it. And it looks like all of them. All right. Let's fast forward time and always getting a combine. Got a little spot of beans there we gotta get up to. But what I'm gonna do is go ahead and haul all this crap over, but not crap, corn over to the front of the pig area. So we just bring the conveyor belt. Wow! Oh crap. Stop right there. Come on, dump it all out. There you go. There you go. Let's hope it don't rain no time soon. It actually rained right before I started recording, so it should be good on the weather. And as soon as we get all the corn stuff out of here, we can sell this shed. Alright, let's see here. Let's go check on this pallet of wool here. First, let's repay some money. There we go. $25,000 left, folks. Whoa. That's one of what was wrong. Let's see. Not quite full pallet yet. So just back up out of the way again until it drops another one. We shouldn't be too much longer. Let's see here. Drop that there. We're just trying to get these resources off the ground, folks. I'll tell you what. I'm going to go ahead and drop this stuff off right here. And we're going to go ahead and take some stuff up to the market and go ahead and sell it. Because we're not going to be planting nothing else. So this is useless here. Just sitting around taking money away from us on the maintenance. So we are going to take this and one of these weeders up there. And I'll probably take one of these fuel tanks up there too, and I'll end up keeping one of them till the last minute, just in case. Probably never use it, but, you know, you never know. Never know. And am I going to miss Sinofka? No. No, not one bit, folks. As it's not hate towards it, it's just, you know, it's like a kid with a toy. First couple of days, he's all, oh, I gotta play with it. And then after that, he just throws it to the side and never plays with it again. until you get ready to sell it or throw away, and then he's like, no, no, not my toy. She ain't played with it in 5 years. Well, I didn't know where it was at. I said, it was over in the corner. Hey, the sale, yes. $29,000. Oh, we're out of debt right there almost, folks. Alright, $45,792. I'm gonna go ahead and repay. Loan is zero, folks. Loan is zero. So everything now will be profit. And no more bank fees coming out, so that'd be good. Now I gotta watch that top right there real carefully, because it should tell me when an egg coop gets full and a wool pallet's made and stuff like that. Now it's gonna be getting dark here pretty soon too. That's gonna suck. Then at midnight we got the other stuff gets taken out. That's the only thing about fast forwarding time, but so if I'm retired, I'm just gonna pass you long enough to turn in here. Alright. I guess that's a shadow or light shining through on the ground. Or a poop spreader. We'll go ahead and take it and the other weeder. Oh, the lights popped on. I'm going to get mine on. There we go. All right. We'll run these back up to the market shop, sell them, and then see where we're at. We're just about to our iron mark. Kind of hard to consider because, you know, I fast forward some of this in places and it cuts the time down. What you thought you figured would be an hour would probably be 50 minutes, so. That's why some places, folks, I'll say, oh, we got 25 minutes left, or it's 50 minutes in, or, and then you go look, I'm like, that time's way off. That's why, because of fast forward and editing some of that stuff, that's kind of slow. I ain't gonna sell none of the tractors right yet because I have a 40,000. I don't know why would they make you have to back up all the way. 12,554. Good. Alright. But I'll probably continue doing this off screen. Till I get all the I missed that. Ammo upkeep is 3,710. Woo. But anyway, I'll probably keep on doing some of this off screen, folks, until I've run all the grass out. And when we do start a live stream, we'll probably be selling a few things. Well, we'll start the harvesters up, but then we'll go into selling mode while the harvesters are running. See, right here, we got our four green grain carts, the header, to the other combine. That header to that combine's over there, so we'll swap it out. And then we got the tractor, and then we got a bunch of stuff here that we can sell. So to eliminate some of the trips, I'll take a planter and subsoil, then a planter and then the other subsoil. Then the chisel plow, or cultivator as y'all would say, and a sweeper. So that'd just be like three trips right there. Not counting the other machinery we got, so yeah. But let's check out, see what we got. Too bad. Let's go. I said the cows are completely out of power food, so what? They're down to 73 productivity. Ain't bad though. But look at the pigs though, folks. They was at 39, now they're at 65. Sheep was 38. So we gained 3 sheep so far and 2 cows. Cows are the longest. But we'll probably end up having about 100 pigs to sell, so that ain't going to be too bad. Let's see, let's go get that pallet. You too. Oh, it would. That's one reason why I usually block the tractor in front of it, but here lately on this one, it says there's no more room for pallets when I block them, so that's okay. It's someplace. Oh, quit hitting the trailer. The only thing I hate about it is can't really see. That's why I like the auto load trailer. I know it's like cheating. Oh, I like, you know, this is part of farming here, doing it this way. Ooh, yeah. I know, but it's a game, right? We all got our different ways. Like a couple other YouTubers say, I'm not daggering. I don't do it by the book. So, yeah. No brat. That's 4 pallets right there, folks. And what is the wool price going for? Let's see here. It's down right now, so maybe when we go sell it, it'll be up. Alright, let's switch over. Wow. Got about one more trailer in there. Actually, you know what? They're not going to need all this corn. This corn is vegetable warehouse is going up. Oop. So let's go over. Let's ride up the road right here. They're going to be like, what? I thought you were selling out. I was like, I am. I'm selling some corn. Pigs can't eat it all. Oh, Lord. Ooh, that was close. Now, if I just don't get hung up. Alright, let's see what it is now. corn. Oh man, I was looking at the beans. You know what? Oh well. Might not be the best price, but hey, we're saving fuel, right? Holy cow. Yeah. Why is it always something, folks? Yeah, this is going to take our time up here. I guess that's what I get for saying what I did about the prices. Alright, we are out of that mess. Oh, Lordy. I know not to bring this trailer up through here. Alrighty. Now, I am sorry I didn't see Jason and Boo or Jordan or Elsie on this time around. But folks, at the live stream, they will be there. Boo will be a moderator. I don't know about Jason. I gotta check and see if I made him a moderator before I even start that. Gotta write that down as one of my notes. But I am at that point of time to say that I'm going to see y'all later. I was hoping I'd get all this right here up. But yeah, we got this building to sell, and I think it's the only building we bought. And we're going to sell the poop after the animals get everything up off the ground. Don't know about the liquid poop because it's not going to sell that much. So I'm not really going to worry about the solid poop I can load into the tipper. Come on, go away. While that's doing that, let's check our animals. See, they're almost down again. I'm going to have to hurry up, get this corn off the ground so I can bring the conveyor belt around. And the loader wagon will take care of the cows. And the sheep should have done, that robot should have done got the grass up. Yeah, it did. Okay. Hey, well, I'm going to drop these right here. And I can keep this up down here. You try to come all the way out and get that clean. Ah, come on. Raise up off the ground so I can steer. There we go. Wasn't much, but might have to bring the front loader down here if this gets too bad carried away. I don't know. Oh no, it's full. Good. Didn't take that much. I'm just going to let the sheep pallets fill up and I'll concentrate on keeping them fed. Did it get it all? It got it all, folks. All right. I'm gonna screw, but shimmy this on down here. Make sure it don't. Cause it looked like it got everything. Okay, good. All right, folks. Well, I hate to leave, but it's time to get. Thing don't want to turn. There we go. Well, all right, folks, I will catch y'all later. But before you go, hit that like button, share me with your friends. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. It helps me so much, along with hitting that like button. And also, if you're already a subscriber, or if you're just now subscribing, make sure you hit that post notification button, okay? Uh-oh. There we go. There we go. We'll get these beans up first here. Now, folks, with this, I can just here roll it back and forth. Robot's going to be in the way. Or I can just bring that other deal over here. But I gotta go, folks. Like I said, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for hitting that like button. Thank you for everything. Uh-oh. It's going to pull it off from over there. Won't be that long, folks. I gotta get out of the way. Get out of the way. All right. I'm out of here. Bye.